Hello everyone, I am Dr. Arun S. Nair, 2020 batch of Indian Administrative Service, born in Kerala, Kada. I have cleared the UPSC Civil Service Examination of 2019 with an All India rank of 55. Professionally, I am a doctor, graduated in MBBS from Government Medical College, Trivandrum. Currently, I am doing my district training here in Kollam district of Kerala. Shankar IAS Academy, especially the Trivandrum campus, has played a very crucial role in my success story of civil service examination. I have attended both prelims test series and mains test series at Shankar IAS Academy, and the feedback sessions after each and every examinations were crucial to understand our mistakes and how to rectify that. And also regarding the mains test series, the one-to-one interactive sessions and the mentorship guidance program helped me a lot to improve the quantity and quality of the answers for the mains examination. And the interview guidance program is also unique in Shankar that we go chances to interact with the senior bureaucrats and also the faculties from all the campuses. And also it enabled us to have group discussions and panel discussion between the candidates, which helped to sharpen our skills and communication abilities and also our thought process, so that we were able to give good answers in the interviews and also to impress the board. So that's why I always show the gratitude towards the Shankar family, especially the Trivandrum campus faculties and the supporting staff. So I believe that I need to thank the entire Shankar family for the success story to play a crucial role behind my success story in the civil service examination. So all the best for the new aspirants. Do well. Everyone can crack this examination if they have a good guidance. And I believe Shankar IAS Academy is providing that guidance for you. All the best. Do well. Thank you.